Good evening, sir. My name is H. Prasanna Kumar. I am studying MBA in Gitam Institute of Management, which is located near Rishikonda. And I have been admitted recently in this college. And in MBA, there are various streams: MBA HR, MBA General, MBA Twinning, MBA Fintech, International MBA, etc. And in the MBA course, there are various specialization courses: MBA Finance, Marketing, Human Resource Recruiter, Operations, and Research. And the time period for this course is 2 years, and in middle of the 2 years there will be 1.5 months to 2 months of internship program, and after completion of this program the project report should be submitted to the college. And in our college there's a good infrastructural facilities, and there's a digital library for in our college, and various collection of e-books are there in a central library which is located in the center of the college. And the management block is also having a department library where wide range of management books are there in the library. And we are also having a good computer lab. Along with that, we are also having a good infrastructural facilities and smart class for explaining the and good smart class for explaining the concepts easily by relating them to the real life. And we are also having good faculty where they are having more than 15 to 20 years of experience in their concerned fields of subjects. And not only that, apart from the educational development of a student, overall development is essential in order to perform various types of job roles in the present trend. So for this, internal assessment is each and every student is being assessed internally within the class through various assessment programs like presentations and seminars, and various guest lectures are offered for us in order to develop and have a knowledge about the real life examples and a real platform where they are going to perform the job after completion of their course. Thank you.